to my channel. Today's topic is De Moivre theorem. In the field of complex numbers, De Moivre theorem is one of the most important and useful theorem, which connects complex number and trigonometry also. It also helpful for abiding relationship between the trigonometric function of a multiple angles. De Moivre theorem also helps De Moivre identity and De Moivre formula. The name of this theorem is after the great mathematician De Moivre, who made many contributions to the field of mathematics and mainly in the area of theories of probability and algebra. For any real number of x, we write De Moivre formula. We have cos x plus I sin x to the power n. It's change and it became cos nx plus I sin nx. Another way of writing De Moivre formula is e to the power I theta to the whole power n is equals to e to the power I n theta, where n is the positive integers and I is the imaginary part. And as we know, I equals to under root minus 1. Also assume I square equals to minus 1. A proof of De Moivre theorems. As we know that the formula says cos x plus I sin x to the power n and to the whole power n change and cos n theta nx plus I e sin nx. First step, for n equals to 1, we have cos x plus I sin x to the power 1. It equals to it change cos 1x plus I sin 1x, where 1 is the mathematical number. Then it became cos x plus I sin x, which is true. Step 2, assume that formula is true when n equals to k. Then cos x plus I sin x to the power k change cos kx plus I sin x. Next. And step 2, assume that formula is true when n equals to k. Then cos x plus I sin x to the power k change cos kx plus I sin x. Next. And step 3, prove that result is true for n equals to k plus 1. And cos x plus I sin x to the power k plus 1 and became cos x plus I sin x to the power k into cos x plus I sin x to the power 1, where cos x plus I sin x to the power k became cos kx plus I sin x kx, and cos x plus I sin x is written as same as above. Now we using in equation 1, and equation 1 is cos x plus I sin x to the power n equals to cos nx plus I sin x. We using the equation 1 and okay, writing it, right? N equals to k. Then cos kx x into cos x minus sin kx into sin x, x plus I sin and kx x cos x plus cos kx sin x. It become cos k plus 1 x plus I sin and k plus 1 x. It written from trigonometrical formula where we can say cos a plus b change cos a cos b minus sin a sin b, and sin a minus a plus b change sin a cos b plus cos a cos b. We using those formulas as in reverse direction in this equations. Now we have cos x plus I sin x to the power k plus 1 is now become cos k plus 1 x plus I sin k plus 1 x. Hence the result is proved. Since the theorem is true, is n equals to 1 and n equals to k and n equals to k to the power n equals to k plus 1, it means the theorem is true.